Michael. Your giggle is in the barn, and oh, it is busy, busy. It's busy, busy, giggle. Yeah, food is coming. Food is coming. We got Bean over there waiting for food, and there's Blondie here. Emerson, Lake, and Palmer together, and you can see Patrick at the back. Who crawled this morning? It was lovely. Giggle, don't chase the duck like that. Oh, food is coming, Giggle. Food is coming. Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Well, greeting, here we are on the Saturday morning, and it's the food rush.
Woohoo! Giggle. Yeah. Oh. Giggle. So that's the crazy. It's crazy. Oh.
Emerson, Lake, and Palmer.
I know. Look at them.
Woohoo! Here we go. Pink
Soul,
got Cece coming in.
Oh, hello, Del. Giggle. Oh, giggle. He feels a bit low still. Oh, yeah, Rodney. Hello, Rodney. Giggle. Hello, giggle. Giggle. That's too much for Giggle. He's off. Oh, but look at the crazy. That's what food does to these ducks and chicken and emus. But aren't we all like that? We love food.
Well, please, good morning. Here we are at the food restaurant. I haven't filmed it for a little while.
That's true.
Can you recognize your favorites in here? These are our ducks here. We've got...
My favorite is Giggle.
Oh, Giggle, yeah. Where is Giggle?
Giggle is just behind me.
Oh, you got Emerson there. I saw Palmer a minute ago. I seen Boat. I seen Bean. Mr. Duck's been there.
Yes.
We got Rodney in there. We got Holly.
Yeah.
No, Holly's on a nest of eggs.
There is Blondie, and I've seen Patrick. Patrick crawled this morning. It was amazing.
I know. Oh, over here we've got Bean. Bean, oh, look, Bean. We need some food. We got Bean, we got Tinsel, we got Bobo.
I don't know if you noticed, but Bean has got a lot of confidence. He's got so many ladies these days. I don't know what he is doing. Yeah, I know.
Giggle.
It's too many ducks and chicken, Chris.
It's all gone crazy. We're going to go around here because this is our feed time. We get this every day. But here we got... Bean with his lady. Look at the
poor
lady.
Hello, Giggle.
And we've got Patrick. Patrick, you want some food? Chris, I like some food. Thank you very much. Oh, self-service. It's good for you. It's so good for me, Chris.
So, Rodney.
I love it.
Yeah.
I'm moving now because Jodie's coming in. The Jodie's taking the place. Ken's outside. We've got all our favourites here.
Oh, there's Hyacinth. Hello, Hyacinth. We haven't seen you for a while.
I know. Hyacinth, yeah.
I think Trigger is on tour at present, so...
Yeah.
And Rodney.
Whoa.
Hello, Mr. Duck. Stretching these wings.
Well, it's all free time, too. Yeah, it's all very exciting this morning, isn't it, Caroline? And
I know.
Best part of the day, giving them their food. I can hear a little giggle there.
I know. he's getting there. It's
only the Cane Hill countryside, it's anywhere you see an emu with a chicken, with a duck, with a goose.
Yeah.
With a bantam. Oh, anybody else? Giggle. I love it here. You're part of the team now.
Yeah.
Another week and Tucker will be back in here with you.
Thank you. Oh.
I don't like him.
Giggle. Oh, pecking order for you. Just, there it is. They are getting to know Giggle as well.
Yeah.
Hello, Giggle. Hello, Giggle. Hello,
Giggle. And big Giggle. Hello.
So when Giggle is scared, he comes close to me.
A bit like me. Luckily, I'm never scared.
Yeah. But yeah, it's brilliant, and it's fresh today, so the birds are very, very active.